Post 346 refuses to lose these days. They continue to play in the Great Lakes Regional in Midland, Michigan. Today they beat Adrian, Michigan by the score of 3-1. The story of the day, most certainly Brian Nacki's performance on the hill. He went all seven innings, only allowed a pair of hits. The video you're seeing was sent to us, and this is a Nacki strikeout to end the ball game. Post 346 back at it again tomorrow at 1 o'clock.